Hello YouTube, and welcome to this video of my Amnesia walkthrough part number 3. Last episode we were gathering all journal entries for this guy's trip. I can't remember where it was. Now, I do not have a clue actually what to do. Wait, are we trapped in here? Wait, are we actually trapped? Where's the axe? Right, so there's... Oh, can we go through? Oh! But not breakable by hand. Can we throw something at it? We need to throw something at that. What about this? Because that looks to me the only place to go. Is for some reason, all the X's have been blocked off. Need to look for something hard and heavy. Let's go and knock down a brick wall. It's probably a hammer or something. Walk tinker. No, I haven't got a clue then, because I'm sure I like to eat some of the rocks, so I don't know why. Wait, what's that? Notes. Memories. Let's find a way out of this area. Okay. What about this one? Kaboom. Ah. Really? I just wouldn't do that. Oh no, not again.
You have to be swift when you activate the first one. You hear that? If it stops, you'll have to start over.
Isn't all this a bit excessive?
You can never be too careful, Daniel.
So it's right for us, what's there again? Locked. Okay. Teleport there again. Why do I think it? So there's something here. Ah. Right, so that appears to... It's like a little puzzle on that thing. Is that it? No, so those two was in the right order. Or three. We're looking for one more like that. When it's stopped, you have to start over. What about this one? Oh, we're here. Okay. So it's that simple already. Oh, there's the key. That's the key for the door then. Why does that sound like a monster or something? Please don't tell me. The monster there. Oh. Here we go. So again, I'm gonna let you pause so you can read that. So I could read it for myself. Well, I'll just go because I think something like a monster's coming. Oh, so we're back. Do we go back to that bit we came from now, then, or? I'm not sure, actually. Do I need to be scared? Right, this guy's making me scared now. No, it's definitely a growl and definitely something that moved through. I'm very scared. Go out there now. It's definitely a monster. Definitely a monster. What's that? What's happened? That made me jump more than it probably should have done. God. Because I saw something move in the next spring and fourth time I took damage. Do we need to go down here then? Let's go down. Are we dying? Take more damage here. That was just a troll. Why won't our lantern work? How are we out of it? That was extremely scary. I don't even know what that is. So I've got a feeling there are actually monsters living around in this game. Or if not, whatever that was bloody scary. Do you have the key now? That's just a case of finding out where we actually need to go. So, yeah. I'd actually like to know what. Surely that can't be just from that stuff. We've been here. Keep going through. This game's really just literally wander around so you stumble across where you need to go. God. Because I wasn't expecting it. Ah, I think this is it. You got went through the whole game, nothing. And the next thing, it's just there. Something like that happens and it just caught me off guard. I was not prepared for that. It's not prepared at all. Yeah, I am going to end this episode soon anyway. Just going to start exploring the Sawaran cellar. See what's there. See how this is creepy looking. Wow, what's going on?
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us enough wine to last us a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
Okay. Any place we can get up? Couldn't say, was that door locked? Gonna explore for this. Like, what is that? Got no lights, what even was that? Is that the roof collapse on us? can't get out. Is there any lights we've got? Can we not light up anymore? Right, so now we've got a little puzzle on our hands here. Well, now we're using a lot of tinkers, but mostly don't really. Wait, that was an oil? Oh. If I knew that, I wouldn't have done this. What's this? Nope. So I got a little nice puzzle here. Just gonna double check the door again, as I know what could just be being stupid. No, it's closed. So we was able to move this out. Wasted all my thinking box for no reason, which is annoying. There we go. Now what's going on? What is this? I'm sure this is all in our imagination. That's why I'm not going to face this game with fear.
What's happening? Oh, it feels like my chest is going to burst.
So, as always, I'm going to give you a chance to pause and so you can read through that. I like the ones that read.
God, Wilhelm, do something!
Except we're not getting out of here alive.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Okay. Well, anyway, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, then drop a like. If you haven't done so already, subscribe.